with the input and output operations on the date values. We want to execute this program and we want to see what will be the memory utilization and what output will be printed by this program. So, before executing the program, just take an overview, compile this program just to see if there is, I hope there is no syntax mistake. If there is no syntax mistake, then now we can execute the program. This is the output portion and this is the memory part. Control of execution will first jump over to the main program. This is the main program. And in the main program, in the first line, in the first statement, two variables of date type are being created. When this line will be executed, what will happen in memory? Two variables in memory will be created. And both of them have three internal variables, three integer type variables inside them, with the name day, month, and year, and debug, and also day, month, and year in G2. After execution, after the creation of the variables, control of execution will execute these three independent assignments, assignment calls, assignment operator calls. 29 will be saved in day of D2. Then 1 will be saved in month of D2. Then 2018 will be saved in year of D2. After executing these assignment statements, control of execution will move to the next statement. Which is a message cout, enter date message is being printed. Enter date message will be printed on screen. Then control of execution will go to the CS statement and custom will start linking. Values of three integer variables are being obtained from the user. So if user will type, let's say 15, 1, first user will type 15, 15 will be saved as day, then 1, user will press enter, 1 will be saved in month, then user will type score 2018, 2018 will be saved as day 1 of the year of the day 1 value. Okay, pay attention, control of execution will now execute the next statement, which is again a CF statement. Now in the remaining part, we want to display both these values. One value have been initialized by us, by the programmer, and one value have been given by the user. Now we want to display both these values. So the first message is today. Today will be printed on screen. Then the next cout command is printing each individual attribute, day, month, and year of date. The one variable with minus or hyphen symbol in between. So from the memory, whatever is stored at D1, 15, 1 and 2018 will be printed with minus symbol in between. And end of line at the end will shift the control of execution to the next line for printing. In the next statement, exam message is being printed. So a constant message exam will be printed on screen, and in the next statement, values, attribute values of D2 will be printed with minus symbol in between, and the variable D2 has 29/1/2018. That will be printed on screen. Then control of execution will go to the system pass statement and press and key to continue will be printed on screen. So this was the simple execution of the small simple date structure program. Now